A story that starts again with us.
Shit.
Today, marked with a red circle, as always, we're here together. Even on the days I couldn't fall asleep without reaching out to me. Like the sun, falling, and the Milky Way, going through the forest. All the cells facing each other began to play white. The moment to say it's destiny. You greet us with a face full of joy.
Woo!
scream, doesn't it feel like you're letting go of all the pent-up stress you have? You know, maybe it's all. In that sense, mess them up! Wow, your responses were so good today. And Gio seems like she's having the most fun. But you guys can scream louder, right? With your screams, and we have to have fun together with your full-on passion, okay? Okay. I want to teach another Korean. Okay. So, can I teach you guys one more Korean? Yeah. 이거는 이미 다 아는 말일 수 있는데, this is a word that you might already know.
저희가 아까 듣고 싶은 말이었다면,
but right before, it was a word that we wanted to hear.
이번엔 저희가 해주고 싶은 말입니다.
Now it's something we want to tell you guys.
사랑해! 이번 단어는요.
Now this word is
예쁘다.
예쁘다.
예쁘다. Do you know what it means?
As soon as you said yepuda, or somnyas,
somnyas.
맞아요. 예뻐요. 저희 예뻐요?
Are we pretty?
Yeah. 얼마큼 예뻐요?
How much pretty?
Thank you. 선녀도 예뻐요. 선녀 so pretty. Pretty.
There's that in here.
Yeah.
우리 이 순간을 우리 올해 기억하기 위해서는 무엇을 해야 될까요?
So in order for us to remember this moment for a long, long time, what should we do?
Is my head too big?
No,
I
don't.
Oh, okay. I guess it's not too big. I don't really need to record their asses.